three stitches of 5/0 nylon on the U-shaped flap, and cauterizing the cyst. There was a cyst leaking brownish fluid quite near to the lacrimal gland. Got to wait and see what happens after this. End of surgery and stitching. September 13, 2014, 4:30 p.m. Toa Payoh Vets.